is Dr. Seshkin on behalf of Endometriosis Foundation of America, as being the founder and Kat Patwa being the other founder. We'd like to thank all, every one of you, for being here. We're celebrating our fourth annual wall. There's approximately 400 people here tonight, and they're all here to celebrate the importance of this disease for women, and we're trying to find solutions and the best treatment available. We did a meeting today, 200 people came from all over the world. Einhorn Auditorium at Lenox Hill was packed, and we exchanged ideas all for you. Thanks for the support. We will see you next year, and we will hear from you. Thank you.
Porque soy más fuerte que tú, tengo más valor que tú, y tengo una vida llena donde no apareces tú. Hoy más fuerte soy que tú, tengo más valor que tú, tengo miedo a empezar de cero.
Hi. It's Padma, and I want to thank everybody. We're just walking into our fourth annual Blossom Ball, and I'm so thankful to everyone at the organization for working so hard and pulling it together. And I won't name you all here in this video, but it's really exciting. I'm on the red carpet. I haven't gone to see everyone from the cocktail, but Debbie Hare is already here. Dr. Seshkin is next to me. It's a beautiful night. I can't wait to see the flowers, and Cucu Diamantes is playing, and just, I can't wait to say thank you to everyone who supported us in the room, and some of us who are not in the room. And I also really want to talk about what we've been able to do, which is the Nurses Conference for 60 Nurses, the Research Center at MIT with Linda Griffith, the poster for endometriosis that we would like to see in every high school and college gym and locker room and woman's bathroom, and all the doctors at the medical conference today, and so much to be thankful for and celebrate tonight on March 15th, Thursday at the New York Public Library, but also to have fun and to plan what we're going to do in this next year for women with endometriosis. Have fun all night long.
Hoy más fuerte soy que tú, tengo más valor que tú, tengo miedo a empezar de cero.
Vulnerability is really, really beautiful. What I love about Padma is that not only does she talk about endometriosis and bring light to something that afflicts so many women, she has been open and said that she actually suffers from that disease. And that's what's so beautiful, true vulnerability. So I encourage you to be vulnerable in your own lives, to share the things that you're struggling with the people that you love, and possibly on a beautiful big platform like Padma, because it only empowers other people and also makes you feel amazing about yourself in the end.